Do you make YouTube videos? Do you have a website or channel you'd like your video to link off to? Putting links in your YouTube video is super easy, and I'll show you how to do it today. Before we get started, you'll need to create a video and upload it to YouTube. Now, there are two easy ways to put links in your video. The first is to type the link in the description of your video. You can do this by going into your video manager, clicking the edit button next to the video you wish to add your link to, and adding the URL to the description. This is great because it links to any website you want. However, it's not technically in your video. The other way is to use YouTube's annotations. To do this, go to your YouTube account's video manager. Now click the arrow next to the edit button and click annotations. From here, click the add annotation button and choose an annotation type. A good one to start with is the note annotation. Type some text into your annotation, then check the link box. Here, you can link to another video, playlist, channel, or even have a custom subscribe button in your YouTube video. This is great because you can increase traffic to your other videos. The only downside is you can't put links to other websites outside of YouTube. These are the two easiest ways to add links to your YouTube videos. Both should help increase traffic to your videos, your channel, and your website.